sake of having you near, in spite of a warning voice that comes in the night and repeats, repeats in my ear. Don't you know, little fool, you never can win. Use your mentality, wake up to reality. But each time that I do, just the thought of you makes me stop before I begin. 'Cause I've got you under my skin.
This is how it happened. This is how the Batman died. Nine months ago, Joker was cremated. I pressed the button and burnt the evil bastard myself. And then we waited. Gotham braced itself for the inevitable power struggle. But it didn't come. Crime actually fell. Deep down, I knew war was coming. I was just waiting for someone to pull the trigger.
Problem.
Oh, thanks, honey. So, what'll it be? Your usual?
Sure.
Okay, chicken salad with no dressing.
No, you know what? Make it waffles. With a side of bacon. Don't tell my wife.
Whatever you say, officer. Oh, and if you want some more coffee, just shout.
Hey, I'm sorry to interrupt your dinner, Officer, Owens. But there's a guy smoking over there, in the corner booth.
Wait here. I'll have a word. Excuse me, sir. There's no smoking in here. One day I
used just 5 ounces of my latest toxin. Tomorrow, this will seem like child's play. Gotham, this is your only warning.
Thank you.
Scarecrow's threat worked. Yesterday, there were 6.3 million people in Gotham City. Today, not so many. The only people left on the streets are the sort that enjoy the chaos.
Gotham's finest.
Scum. Criminals. And worse. Not enough good people left to stop them. It took just 24 hours for us to lose control of the city. Tonight, Gotham's relying on one man to save us all.
Hello and welcome to my channel. I'm Black Operation One, and today we are starting a new series, new content on the channel, Batman Arkham Knight. Now, I have played them before, so I will let you know that now. I have played them before, but that was on the Xbox One and 360. I haven't played on the PC, so this is all new controls to me and all that. Plus, it was back on when they first came out. Now, I'll let you watch the intro there without interruptions. And yeah, so before we start, remember, if you do enjoy the video and do want to see more, remember to smash the like button. And if you're new to the channel, please do not forget to subscribe and show your support. It is much appreciated. Now, as you all should know, Batman is the Dark Knight, a superhero in Gotham City, and has many villains, and the first one that we have encountered is Scarecrow, who uses toxins to basically give nightmares. So yeah, here we are, and let's get into it. So, let's go. Alright, so I take it we're going to the green. We're coming over here. So, left control to dive bomb. F to grapple. Like I said, I don't know all the controls. I'm getting basically used to this as we play.
Scarecrow pulling this on Halloween. Guess he's got a sense of humor after all.
So we are there. Meet Jim Gordon.
Still know how to make an entrance.
How's the evacuation going?
Last bus crossed the city limits an hour ago. I'm just glad my little girl got out when she did. Now the real work begins.
Any lead on Scarecrow?
We were tracking an unknown military vehicle speeding through Chinatown. It's the only lead we've had all night, but they gave us the slip. With the evacuation, I just don't have the manpower left in the city.
If you find it, tell your men not to engage. I'll deal with it.
Do you really think Scarecrow's crazy enough to detonate a chemical weapon in Gotham?
I won't let that happen, Jim. In case you need to reach me, It's going to be a long night.
All units, we've got a 1033 in Sector 2. Missing patrol car. Unit 247. Suspected officer down.
Hey, Batman.
Every damn time.
Batman doing his disappearing act again, though. So.
Oracle, I need the location of Unit 247.
Already working on it. How's my dad doing?
He's holding up.
Somehow, he always does. Okay, I'm sending through the squad car's location. Be careful. Not looking good out there.
So, that was the Oracle, which is Barbara, which is Jim Gordon's daughter. So we have to rescue the missing police officer, and we have to go towards there. Oh, I keep forgetting. Now, this is basically the second story-based game we have on the channel, and I'm hoping you're enjoying the story-based content. And yes, I also forgot to mention that we have seen Two-Face and Penguin as well. Like I said, I've got to get used to the buttons, so do bear with me. I'll cock that combo up, but never mind. Like I said, you know, I haven't played them in a while, plus I'm using keyboard and mouse, so.
You're safe.
Thanks, Batman. I thought they were gonna.
Well, that was a little bit close for comfort, I think.
The city's overrun. We don't stand a chance.
Stay here. I'll send someone to pick you up.
What are you doing?
Evening the odds.
How are you going to stop that car?
So, we are calling the Batmobile. Come on, we can get you. We will get you. Left control. Shit, left control. With that thug. Oh look, his head's under the wheel.
Stay back, freak.
Hang on a minute, guys. Okay, guys, I'm back. Sorry about that. I had a little technical issue.
Where is he?
I got nothing to say to you, Batman.
Talk, or I'll crush every bone in your body.
Okay, okay. He's working out of a penthouse in Chinatown. I swear that's all I know.
If you're lying, I'll break the other one.
The other one? Ah!
Now, that is gonna hurt. Gonna hurt. So we're doing an analysis of the chemicals now.
Oracle, check the chemical analysis I've just uploaded.
Sure. Is this what I think it is?
Scarecrow's new toxin. An uncontaminated sample.
You're not kidding. I'll prepare a full chemical breakdown on the back computer. What are you going to do?
Scarecrow's got a safe house nearby. I'm going to pay him a visit.
Let's hope this is the break we've been waiting for.
Okay, so we gotta go and basically find Scarecrow's hideout. So we will take the Batmobile. We're gonna go this way. Now, oh, tit. I pressed E instead of F. Nice, so. Are we gonna go? Here somewhere? Up there? There is people here, so we got a some thugs here. So we got to take them out as silently as possible. That's it. Beat the shit out of these guys. Damn.
You are not wrong. Check compressor 5. We need to be ready to go when we get the order.
So we're gonna need to basically bust through the roof. That's it.
This wasn't part of the plan.
Right, so we basically. So that's Poison Ivy.
Well, that's made things a little more interesting.
Sir, Batman, he's here.
Were you expecting to find me, Batman? I'm afraid I must disappoint you. Take a look at the chamber. I want you to know the fear that is coming.
Listen up, Bat Freak. We're walking out of here, nice and slow. You try anything stupid, I'll blow our brains out.
Charming. But only one of us is getting out of this cell.
No!
Nope. He's gonna have a headache in the morning.
Nothing like a little natural immunity.
As I said, this is story based, guys, so I won't. Well, you won't hear much talking from me, so you can basically, yeah, listen to the story and follow along with it.
Lock you up.
No, hello.
Tell me.
And what if I don't want to?
Then I burn every plant in Gotham.
It started with a meeting.
What meeting?
Everyone was there. Penguin, Two-Face, Riddler, even poor Harley. Scarecrow said he had a plan. That together we could take you out, and Gotham would be ours.
Over my dead body.
I believe that was the idea. I told him that I wasn't interested in his pathetic human games. And when I came to, I was locked up in that room. It's such a shame that his vile toxin has no effect on me. Nature always wins. Will he ever learn?
Coming with me.
You only had to ask. What's wrong?
Oh dear, got a tank. Oh yeah, that's what we're talking about, guys. Bit of firepower.
Batman, I've spotted six more unmanned tanks moving to Chinatown. They'll be there any second.
So we gotta basically... I say we're gonna defend ourselves. Ah, I see. Basically gotta dance. That's what we gotta do. Dance and fire. Oh, I'm good at this. Much seems to be much easier with a mouse and keyboard. One more. You cheeky bastard. Oh yeah! Snap! That's how you do it!
We need to leave.
The master of understatement as ever.
I need to know where those tanks are coming from.
I'm tracking several transport helicopters moving into the city. There are more on the way.
Activate the Batmobile weapon diagnostics. It's time to go to war.
Oh, time to go to war, guys. So, we have our first, basically, villain in custody. Well... Okay. Destroy enemy targets while avoiding incoming fire. Incomplete. Start challenge, enter. Let's do this challenge.
Online. Stage 1. Destroy targets to charge up weapon energy.
Three targets. So this is basically like training. So we've got to charge it up to level 2. So we gotta go one,
I need
one.
To power up the secondary weapon to level 2 before firing. I need to power up the secondary weapon to level 2 before firing.
That's how you do it, guys.
Stage 3. Taking damage to
pinch your finger, sorry guys.
Charge up missile brush to level 2 and destroy 4 active targets to complete diagnostic test.
So now these will attack back. Oh. Yes. Oh, no, that was very, very close. Now, if you aim at the cannons, it destroys them even better. So we're going to go... Yeah! So we completed that one. Cool. Destroy the squadron of drone tanks.
This is Commissioner Gordon. We have numerous hostile tanks deployed across the city. Gotham is under attack. I want everyone off the street.
Oh shit. Not very good driver.
Thank God there's someone who is.
Oh, that's gonna be behind him. It is. So, if you press space, it basically does like a quick dodge attack. Which, trust me, oh, I missed that one. Which does come very handy. Now which way we gotta go?
The isolation chamber prepped at the GCPD lockup. I'm bringing in Ivy.
Ah, so now we gotta go and take Ivy in. So our first criminal will be behind bars. Shit. No. No. Buggered that right up, guys. Oh, I can't bloody get out. Do you reckon we can make that jump? No. Fuck that. I haven't got enough, No. I haven't had enough, practice yet on here.
progress with the fear toxin analysis?
It's gonna take a little while longer. Drop by the clock tower when you're ready, and I'll show you what I've got so far.
Who taught you to drive?
Myself.
Scarecrow's gonna break you, Batman.
Honestly, why do you even bother with these meat sacks?
Civil unrest? There's a war on the streets. We don't have the manpower or the equipment.
Well, look who it is.
Ivy, that's one less thing to worry about.
Is the isolation chamber ready?
Glad you're putting it to good use.
Oh, good. Another cell.
Better get used to him.
You feel safer now that I'm all locked out?
No, Gotham feels safer.
Nobody's coming to help us.
And the scum out there. So they're having a meeting. So,
why do you waste your time helping these pathetic creatures? So primitive compared to plant consciousness.
So I'm trying not to, I don't really want to miss anything for you guys. Like, you know, secrets or whatever.
Screw you. Damn bureaucrats. We're on our own. We can handle it, Jim. What's the latest? We've got incidents cropping up all over the city. Cash, give us a rundown.
All right, let's see. First up, we've lost contact with the fire crew from Station 17. We've got their last known coordinates, but they're not going to survive out there on their own for long. Then there's this. It's a strange one. Body turned up. We didn't have long to look before the evacuation. But the forensics boys seem freaked out. Real nasty. Also, we've had several sightings of the Riddler creeping around the train yard.
Oh, the Riddler. Guy,
he's gotta be up to no good.
Look, I know you're busy, but anything you can do to help is going to save lives.
Don't worry, Jim. I have someone working a lead on Scarecrow. I'll see what I can do.
Good to hear. I've got a skeleton crew searching Gotham south and west. I'm gonna join him when I'm done here. We're gonna find that son of a bitch. Fernandez, it's Gordon. Give me an update.
Right, so this is basically the missions. So we can select the mission. So it says, use the mission select screen to select your next target, Gotham. When locating a new supervillain mission, they'll be automatically added to this screen. Select this icon if you want to return to hunting down the Scarecrow. Okay, so what do we have? So that's hunting the Scarecrow, which is going to be our main villain at the moment. We got the firefighters. We got to rescue firefighters. That's overall progress. Then we got the perfect crime. So we've got to investigate the posed mutilated body. And then we got the Riddler, which I do like the Riddlers. You know, there's 243 riddles we've got to solve, and they can. Yeah, they're a bit of a pain, but that's the joys of it. So yeah, we are at this precise moment. We are going to continue with the Scarecrow.
I'll look into these later. Scarecrow's the priority.
Okay. Good luck out there, Batman. You finish searching the docks. I
want. Right. So. Up close before. Well, you know. Space. So yes, guys, this has been the first episode.
Scarecrow gave you the slip. You broke my wrist for nothing.
Ah, shut up, you wimp. So yeah, this is basically the first episode of our new story-based game, Batman Arkham Knight. I hope you enjoyed. And again, if you did, please smash the like button. And if you are new to the channel, please do not forget to subscribe and show your support for the channel is much appreciated. So yeah, until next time, guys, have fun and keep on gaming. See you then. Bye.